You're late. But that doesn't surprise me, because you're always late. You always do that to me, you know that? Total disregard. You're so into yourself. I'm not a piece of shit. Stop doing that to me. But maybe you were cheating on me. Because from the moment that I met you, you were a liar. You lied to me. When I first saw you, I fell deeply in love with you. But I knew you were an ingrate. I fell out of love so quickly. Your web of lies and conniving. Your sick, toxic energy. You made me sick.
Here's your wine. And please let me know if you need anything else.
Do you know how many times I've wanted to kick you out of my house? Many times I would wake up suffocating because you were around, but I put up with you and all your shit and all your baggage. So tired. You have no morals. And you have no integrity whatsoever. And I know you're gonna leave, because that's what you do. You're gonna find somebody else to help you, and you're gonna use them just like you use me. I know you have a master plan. I'm not stupid. I know you. I know everything about you. Don't forget. But when you leave, I'm gonna be just fine. And the next day, I'm gonna be better. I'm gonna forget your name. I'll just think of you as a whore. Because that's what you are. I'm tired. I can't stand you. I wish that you were dead.
You possess me. You're controlling. You don't let me breathe. You make me feel like you've never even loved me. You make me feel that you cheat on me and that I'm not even worthy. You complain constantly. Can't even wait to leave you. After I take everything I possibly can from you. Because I'm sick of you. Constant questions and suspicions. The complete disregard for my family. You're impossible to live with. I've had enough. But I will stay because I cannot leave yet. But when I do, I will not think of you. I will not shed a tear. I will be fine the next day. I will forget your name.
Thank you.